reason we're here is that we're launching the British Triathlon Mixed Relay Cup. It'll be in Nottingham for the first time, and it'll be down on the embankment with the swim in the Trent, cycle and run around the embankment, and it's going to be a fantastic event for people to come down and see.
I can't wait to get involved in the British Triathlon Mixed Relay Cup. I think it's a great format for sport. I really like the mixed team relay. It's exciting to race in, it's exciting to watch. It's great to be part of it. It's a great time to be a British triathlete.
Really looking forward to taking part in the relay. I think it's an awesome way to showcase triathlon, and you know, it's another way to showcase how great triathlon is, and it's great for us and it's great for spectators.
It's a format they have in the Commonwealth Games, you know, two men, two women, literally a tag mini triathlon kind of fast, furious racing. It should be a really good, you know, event to be put on, and it'll just be really good to watch.
It's a really exciting format. I've been lucky enough to race mixed team relays quite a bit over the last few years in the World Championships and the Commonwealth Games. It's really exciting to have a elite level racing in this country, in Nottingham, and I think everyone's looking forward to it.
It's not often that you get to race like way near where you live, so bringing this race to Nottingham is just going to be great. You know, it's over Trent Bridge, down the embankment. You know, bringing the sport that I love to my hometown is just going to be such a great day out for everyone as well.
Well, I think it's going to be a fantastic event, and it's a great venue right in the heart of Nottingham. It should be entertaining for the people to watch, and it should be great for the athletes to race in.
With Nottingham, we were looking for a really good event partner in a great location. The mixed team relay is probably the next big innovation in triathlon. We're very optimistic it'll be in the Olympics in 4 years' time. And we wanted to showcase something in a spectacular way at the start of the next innovation of the sport.
And it's what the Olympic ideal is all about, you know, male and female competing in the same event at the same distances, handing over to each other. It's exciting to watch as a spectator. As a triathlete as well, for selfish reasons, it's very good because it'll give triathlon another bit of exposure, which I think it deserves.